Can we switch real quick? And can you sit over here? Because I want to, like, have you what? Tell me. Well, I want you to host for a second.
Of course.
Because...
Damn.
I have not been paying attention to pop culture at all.
Testing. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, great. Can I ask you about some pop culture stories and have you tell me about them? What are you doing?
This doesn't work.
No, you have a microphone. Why do you want that one?
Because this one's a good one.
That's just in case the other ones stop working. That's the backup.
Well, that's why you wear two mics, not one. You don't wear two mics?
No, I just wear one.
I wear two mics. When I do our show, I look at like the hunchback of Notre Dame. I got so much stuff. All right, come on, let's go.
All right. Is something going on? Tell me what's going
Go.
Prince Harry. Is there something going on with Prince Harry?
Prince Harry's got a lovely new black girlfriend. She's from Crenshaw.
Okay.
And her mom is a yoga teacher.
Okay.
And her dad is filed for bankruptcy and lives in Mexico.
Oh, my goodness.
And she lives in Toronto, where she's filming a hit show.
What hit show?
I'm not sure. I've never seen it, never heard of the girl.
Not sure
but
if it's a hit.
But I can tell you this. She's beautiful.
She's beautiful?
And they're in, like, their second season. He fell in love with her. She was dating a short order cook. Not a cook like Mario Batali. No, I'm talking about the one that fries an egg and toasts your English muffin in the morning.
So do we think this is going to work? Between the two
of them? Well, she broke up with the cook. Girlfriend, I am rooting for you.
Yeah.
Go. Yes, we can.
Lil Wayne in the news?
Well, Lil Wayne has gone off the rails a bit.
Okay.
I do, honestly, without laughter from the co-host, or what you call your beehive.
Yeah.
Okay. You all are gonna stop, okay? I think that Lil Wayne, honestly, is going through a Britney Spears umbrella at the Volkswagen moment.
Oh, okay.
Justin Bieber walking off stage. I think that, you know, it's all getting to him, and he needs a rest.
Okay. So we should all send our best thoughts to Lil
yes.
Wayne.
Yes.
Okay, good. That's good to know.
Yes.
Mariah Carey.
All right, Lil Wayne done. Mariah Carey not getting married.
Okay. Are we happy about that?
Yes. Well, better to break up before the marriage than have all that complication.
Yeah, that's true.
And no, she does not deserve $50 million. I feel like Mariah, you know, I understand people with eccentric behavior.
Yeah.
However, it's only cute to a point.
Yeah.
When you get in the house with your wife, you know what I'm saying?
Sure.
Do you really want her teetering and dolling you with the pinky out all night long? Or do you just want her to put on your jersey from college and watch a game?
Ideally, I like the jersey, the game, and the pinky. this is very important to me, because I feel like I've completely missed this. I feel like there's some news about Weeknd's hair.
Okay, well, The Weeknd.
The Weeknd, yeah.
The Weeknd changed his hair. Now, yeah. I change mine often.
Yeah.
But also, I'm of a particular stature, so I feel like even when I change my hair, people are always like, Wendy, is that you? I could wear a baseball cap, I could wear a purple wig cut like Mo from the Three Stooges.
Yeah.
People still recognize. But I feel like Weeknd is a really random looking guy when he takes his hair off.
Yeah.
And it's too soon in his career. You know,
oh,
you know,
I see.
You know what I'm saying, Seth?
Like, yeah.
You have to wait for your beehive.
Yeah.
To get to know you first.
I see.
Before you start flipping your look.
Yeah, so he flipped his look too fast.
Too fast.
Gotcha. Otherwise, do you like the haircut?
Oh, I do. Oh, he's adorable.
Good, good.
Oh, yes.
So it's just about the timing. It's not about the style.
Right.
Okay, I gotcha.
Oh, God, I'm exhausted. Who else is coming on our show tonight, everyone? Give it up for Wendy Williams, everybody.